At recess, Pete sits under a tree. He wants to go home. Pete does not like this day. Callie sees Pete. She sits next to him. "You look sad," Callie says. "What is wrong?" Pete tells Callie about his day. "Nothing has gone my way. Today is not groovy," Pete says. "Not groovy at all." Callie smiles. "Some days are groovy, some days are not." "You will be okay, Pete. You are the coolest cat I know." Pete looks up. He smiles. "You are right, Callie. Today is not groovy, but I am groovy."